Okay, so here we have an Audi S3. Front and rear door is damaged. The paint is actually damaged as well, so this car will be getting painted. I'm not really going to show you the way I've done the metalwork on this, but it's pretty straightforward. It was just a dent puller, a few tools, a hammer, a spoon. But this is going to be more of just the bondo stage. But I got it pretty close with metal finish. It was just a bit slightly out, so I just had to put a light wipe of filler on it. There you can go. You can see the progress. It came out really nice. But I'll explain later on the video how I got it out like this. Yeah, it's nice and flush there. That was all pushed in. It actually came out pretty easy.
And again, start off with a bit of 120 and then move on to 180. Thank you. Now what I'll do is I'll put some Geico on it, do a bit of 180. I'll open this door here. Seen a low spot there for his slide. I'll have to put another little wipe in that one. It'll be all good. What I'll do is I'll put a little bit in here, just a little bit of stopper, and I'll round off my edges. And we also have a little bit of damage on the inside of the door here, so I'll give that a quick sand and then she's all done. inside. Put a little bit there. So what I usually do is, the edge of the door there is a bit sharp. You can see here, this edge is really sharp. It should be kind of rounded off, like here. So what I'll do is, I'll just get a bit of 400, and I'll just rub it ever so slightly over the edge. Just to blend it in, see now. Not as sharp. And then I'll do the same with this edge. This edge here, just go very slightly. Blend it in. And now I'll just blow it off. Nice and even and flush all the way down. Feels good. So what I done was, from start, I just got my panel hammer and I hammered this edge of the door out. You can see at the start of the video it was in, and I got it out nice and straight here. This here was lying in. What I got here was a spoon, and I got it in there and I banged it out. Just a lump hammer and a spoon, and it came out nice. And I just got the dem puller, done the rest of the dem puller. So just in case no one knows what a spoon is, it's this here. I have multiple spoons. There they are. So yeah, I just got this against the door edge. I just got that in there. That's it. And I just banged it out. Came out nice.